quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Wow. This stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. What?
This place is really starting to give me the creeps.
No, not through the door. They're probably still in there.
Good point. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. You're...
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Look at all this stuff.
Ew.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know. Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
course. There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
It's a trap!
They're here! Take cover!
Running out of ammo.